called Katie, I think.
She already has a guy.